If you've tried using the phone today, you may have had some issues. That's because a widespread outage is affecting both mobile and landline customers in the area. A representative from T-Mobile told News 10 a fiber cable was cut between Indianapolis and Terre Haute. There is no word on when the service will be restored.